I want to wish you and your family the best Thanksgiving ever. I know many of you are traveling today, and I pray for safe travels and a wonderful time with family. It says in Isaiah 55, verse 3, "Incline your ear and come to me, hear, that your soul may live." That is to really take time to listen to God, to go to God, to be aware of God, to listen to God so that your soul will be uplifted. I pray during this Thanksgiving time that you let go and let God, that you attune yourself to God. You may have learned something while watching television or listening on the radio. And on the other hand, you may find that not everything transmitted is always positive or even helpful. However, when we attune ourselves to God, we are uplifted and we're informed. We are assured of receiving something that will be of value to our souls. God communes with us at all times. A sudden idea or intuition is like a telegram from divine mind. The more that we are aware that spiritual inspiration is constantly flowing through our minds, the more receptive we are to it. The more that we incline our ear towards it, and we realize that it has come, and we listen, we hear, and our soul lives. Tuning to the infinite is letting go and letting God. It is tuning out the static and the noise around us, and attuning ourselves to the quiet of God. We open ourselves to the Word of God, and as we let go and we let God, our thoughts are uplifted and our lives are enriched.